It has been a very musical, historic morning here on Around Town today at Chess Records, 2120 South Michigan Avenue, now Willie Dixon's Blues Heaven. This is Jacqueline Dixon, the daughter of the legendary Willie. Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Explain to us, to Darryl Jones from the Rolling Stones, who's also here with us today, we've been talking to all morning. Explain this tribute to the Stones that you've got that's going on here until the end of the month.
We've got an exhibit. It's the Bob Bonas Museum, and it's on loan to us until June 29th, and it's 55 photos unseen of the Rolling Stones from their time when they came to recorded Chess 55 years ago.
Yeah, just a few feet from where we're standing right now. What did Willie Dixon mean to you, Darryl?
Well, you know, it's interesting because in a way he is kind of the quintessential bassist, because he not only plays bass, he arranges, he writes, you know, and was a part of this, you know, this Chicago institution, you know, so he's a hero.
We're looking at some of the memorabilia. Yeah. This is Willie's original stand-up bass, which when we walked in here, Darryl went crazy to be so up close and personal to it all. Maybe you want to borrow that for the show at Soldier Field tonight. Maybe Jacqueline will let you borrow that.
It's pretty fragile.
Okay. I had a feeling it might be something like that. When the Rolling Stones exhibit is not going on here at Willie Dixon's Blues Heaven, what is going on in this legendary spot in music history?
Well, we're open for tours 5 days a week, Tuesday through Saturday, from noon to four. You come in, you get a personalized tour. We talk about the space, the people that recorded here, legendary people that worked for Chess, in music and in other capacities. And then you get to see a lot of our exhibits. We have different memorabilia in addition to Rolling Stones.
What people want to get more information, what's the best way to do that?
You can go on our website, bluesheaven.com, and then we have Facebook and Twitter and Instagram also.
Yeah, it's just an amazing place. Anybody in music will tell you the significance of this place in music history. Thank you so much for having us here this morning. Darryl, have a great show tonight and Tuesday at Soldier Field. This is what we're requesting, though. In the middle of the show tonight, grab the mic away from Mick and scream into the microphone, WGN Morning News rocks! Is something like that possible?
In our dreams. In our dreams.
Would be on his last day with the band if that happened. Guys, we'll send it back to you.